Hi everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel SolidWorks Space. And today we will try to make ball bearing assembly in SolidWorks. Before that, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And click on notification bell icon for latest videos. So let's start. Before you go, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on notification bell icon for latest videos. Thanks for watching video. Have a nice day and stay safe.